We delve deep below the abbey, ready to face the evil confronting us. The abbot, Vincent Dorin, was once a good and kindly man who helped the people of Wygol. But now he has become a devious coward who has holed himself up in the abbey and rigged it with traps of cunning. The people, unprotected, have paid a heavy price for his treachery. Night has fallen outside, and we will be open to vampire attack at any time. We must be on our guard. We must work together if we are to succeed in acquiring the relic that the abbot guards. This will help us greatly in defeating the vampiric horde later.
May help us open the door.
Your help with the crowbar, Sylvain.
I'm coming. You'd have done better to have stayed in your hole. From me, you filth!
Zobek, help me with the crowbar.
As you wish. Go through to the other side! Quickly! Demons! They're already dead meat! I'll send you straight back to hell!
Thank you.
You'd have done better to have stayed in your holes. That bastard Abbott has protected himself well. We need two keys to get out of here. That is one of the keys we need. There is one of the keys we need.
I need your help with the crowbar, Zobek.
I'm coming. Hurry! I can't hold on for much longer. There is a strange device here.
It is a magic seal created by the abbot. There must be a way to manipulate it.
To hold the device steady, Zobek.
Hold on, I'm coming. Go, go! Cross over now! Destroy you all!
Zobek, hold the device steady.
That's a good idea. Go through to the other side, quickly!
you to hold the device steady, Zobek.
Hold on, I'm coming. Hurry! I can't hold on for much longer!